No wonder he's being talked about as a potential number one overall pick.
Shane Wright is the sixth player in history granted exceptional status.
His on-ice presence is exceptional.
It's an honor to have that status.
Connor Bedard went into the WHL bubble and lit it up.
He was the first 15-year-old to ever be granted exceptional player status in the WHL.
Crazy, it was a dream, and, you know, it's pretty surreal.
In a word, Canada has some exceptional talent on its roster for this year's World Under-18s in Texas. To speak to that, here's our director of scouting, Craig Button. And Craig, Canada's led up front by a trio of forwards who all have the potential to be first overall picks.
Yeah, there's no question about that. Starting with the 2021 draft and Dylan Gunther, the supremely skilled right winger who can produce in the game in significant ways, you know, offensively with his shot, playmaking, his skating. And when you look at him, he certainly projects as a top line winger in the National Hockey League. Followed by Shane Wright, the captain of this team, one of the youngest players in the entire tournament and one of the youngest players on Team Canada. Being named captain speaks to his leadership, but his on-ice presence. He plays the game in a manner that reminds me so much of Patrice Bergeron. Yep, all around, complete, makes teams better, makes everybody else around him better. And then we go to Connor Bedard, who could be the first overall pick in 2023. He was exceptional in Regina in the bubble with the Regina Pats, and he's got a game that isn't predicated on one overwhelming skill. His mind is exceptional, but his hands are good, and he takes advantage of whatever opportunity presents itself. Don't sleep on his shot, because when you think he's going to pass, he beats you with the shot. Also, Mason McTavish, an excellent goal-scoring centerman. You got Bedard playing with McTavish, Gunther playing with Wright. So you're looking at a quartet that is in good hands up front for Team Canada.
That's a pretty impressive leadership group up front. Who are they going to be counting on from the blue line?
That's real easy. Brent Clark and Corson Sulemans, two right-shot defensemen. We know how coveted right-shot defensemen are in the NHL draft, and I see both these players as top 10 picks. Brad Clark has a boldness to his game that reminds me so much of Brent Burns. Plays the game on his toes, not on his heels. And he is imaginative and creative. Corson Sulemans is reliable, dependable, consistent, a really good, strong, steady player that can pass the puck exceptionally well, skates well, and he can play in all situations. So when you look at the quartet of forwards and the duo of defensemen, Canada's in great position to compete for a gold medal at the World Under-18 Championships.
Yeah, Craig, it's going to be fun to watch their journey. Our director of scouting, Craig Button, from the World Under-18s in Texas.